said they're going to retire Pacquiao. I don't think Thurman at his best couldn't beat Garcia. Or even, I mean, I didn't think it was, you couldn't do any damage to Danny Garcia. Garcia's a good fighter. What do you think Pacquiao's going to do?
I think he's going to knock him out.
That was at his best. He's been one fight against Josito Lopez in nearly 3 years. Right. Come on, dude. Wake up. You're going in against a triple A fighter, an elite level fighter. And you might be a double A, maybe.
He's gonna get his ass whooped.
He should do with some of the stupid shit he said. It's fucking ridiculous. Why be, why be like that? It's the sport, it's the business.
Right.
But you don't have to be offensive or just ignorant. No point.
Yeah, we'll see on during the fight.
Yeah.
We'll see what's gonna happen.
All right,
nice talking to you.
What the fuck are you on? What's with the sardine shirts?
They gave it to us yesterday.
Oh, nice.
It's so sponsored.
They giving you any sardines?
No.
Take the fucking shirt off.
How do you envision this fight playing out?
We go for 12 rounds, you know, and get knocked out. We get knocked out. We don't. Manny's just too much. He's just overwhelming. I mean, he throws too many punches. He's too quick. Everyone says he's predictable and stuff. It's like, we're the last person in boxing that's predictable. I mean, because you don't know where the hell your punches are coming from. So, whatever. Yeah, it was a good fight. I mean, Thurman's a tough character. He's a world champion for a reason, so you know, we don't take him lightly. He's got a good trainer. He'll be prepared.
Have you seen Thurman's latest like workouts? How does he look?
Who cares, mate? Fucking bags don't punch back.
Yeah. Do you think he's taking into consideration Manny's age, as you're saying, Thurman?
What's his age? Did Broner take him? Did Matisse take in his age? I mean, you know, these are excellent fucking champions. So he keeps throwing his age around. It's irrelevant that this guy, this his condition, his shape, his experience, his ability. Age got fuck all to do with it.
Yeah. Why do you think his conditioning is something that hasn't declined as a fighter he's been?
Well, he's a freak. He's a freak athlete. In our sport, he's our sport. Boxing, basketball, football, everyone's got their freak athletes. And that's why they are who they are. So, you know, Manny's out. So that's what it is. You know? Floyd was the same.